What do you see in Saria that in his attributes make him a definite challenge?
I would say that his footwork is rare for a heavyweight. It's not something that he sustains usually for an entire fight. Round one, round two, maybe even round three, depending on how things are going, he moves around a lot more than the average heavyweight. But I've seen through footage that usually by the championship rounds, a lot of that bounce is gone. And then another thing that makes him really different is a lot of heavyweights, they depend on proper defense to block punches and block kicks. Where we've noticed Cyril Gane, he just likes to back out really quick. But that's his gift, his ability to move his feet. Outside of that, I feel like everything about his skill set are things that I've seen before.